let me read a letter I recently received.
Dear Dr.